KHSAA's second semifinal round game, and the winners, the Warren Central Dragons. We have head coach Will Munsell, student athletes Demarion Walkup, Isaiah Villaforte, and Omari Glover. Coach, comments?
Proud of them. We had to lock in the guard. To hold a team like that, that shoots the ball the way they do, the 48 points was pretty good. We knew it was going to be tough. I thought they'd shoot better than they did yesterday, the other day, and they shot it well today. But we made the plays when we needed to. It's a state tournament game. You're not going to always be sharp, but you got to make plays when you have to, and we made plays when we needed to.
Questions from the media?
For the most of the first half, they were pretty close. I mean, they were trailing, but they kept it close. Do you think that was more of a testament to their scrappiness or maybe fatigue?
No, it was a testament to them making shots. They do it 5 for 9 maybe or something like that for 3 in the first half, whatever it was. When you shoot like that, you're going to stay in a basketball game. I mean, they got clean looks. We had a couple – the game could have changed a couple times. We had a couple 50-50 balls we didn't come up with, and they made threes off of those. I think we did a better job in the second half of coming up with the loose ones so they can get those loose threes. I think they scored 9 points in that first half off the loose balls where they got 3 points, and that hurt us in the first half.
Coach, this just felt like one of those games that was a grind.
Yeah.
How much do you think, having the experience you guys had, were able to find a way to kind of hit the finish line and ultimately pull away?
No, we didn't panic. Didn't panic, just made plays, got the ball around the rim late. Needed to make free throws. They've been here before. They know what it takes. They made a little run and cut it under 10, and we responded again. It's just having a veteran group that's won a lot of basketball games.
Will you try to get your kids away from the arena today, knowing you're coming back so early tomorrow morning?
Yeah, they'll need to come back tonight. Watch it online. We'll get some food and rest, stay off our feet. They've been in the arena for us, so it's not like we got to get them in here and just get them in the arena. They've been here. So we're going to go back and relax, watch some film, and just get ready for tomorrow. You got to really get ready for 2 games, even though you got to prepare for 2 games at once, not knowing if you're going to make it to the second, but you got to be prepared for 2 games. So I think we'll go back and relax and let them get in the cold tub and watch a little TV and feed them and just enjoy another win.
Coach Chappelle today had 20 points, 10 rebounds, 8 of 10 from the free throw line. Was there a matchup there that was real favorable, or was he just having a hot hand?
Well, one, he's a really good basketball player. But two, we saw in that zone that middle was wide open. We saw that middle would be wide open, so we wanted to put him there and let him just go play one-on-one against those middle guys. Didn't get it great. We also told him, when the shots goes up, you'll be able to offensive rebound against the zone because they're not boxing out there. It was something we had saw on film. Then when Cade made a couple and then they started staying a little farther out with Cade and IV, it really opened that middle up. So we were really able to take advantage of the middle, and a lot of times he dumped it down as well for a layup. So that's where we thought the weakness would be, and he did a good job of executing what we wanted to do.
Coach, how much have you seen of Woodford, and what concerns you about him?
We've seen a bunch of, that's in the Kingdom of Bluegrass. I've seen them a bunch. They're playing well, but they're athletic. They're taking care of the ball. From looking at the scores, they're playing a little bit slower. We just got to go play and make some shots. I think we can match up with them. They match up with us. We match up with them. It's going to be who's making shots tomorrow. It's going to be whoever's making shots and whoever's taking care of the basketball and whoever rebounds. Basketball's real easy. If we do those things, we'll be okay.
For any of the players, you're now 1 game away from getting back to that state championship game. What's it mean to, first of all, get to this last day and know, you've put yourself in this position to try to get back that state title game?
It's a lot. It took a lot to get here, but we've been here before, so we just take 1 game at a time and go on from there.
We know what we can do
inside our locker room and what our team can do, and we just want to get back to where we was and even have a better outcome than we did last season.
Isaiah, for you personally, your game against George Rogers Clark last year, now you're going to be back, you know, to the semis at least. Tell me what you're feeling.
Feeling good. I mean, that game's in the past to me. I really don't think about it too much. I mean, it's only what's ahead and not behind you at the end of the day.
I saw that custom-made towel you got. What's the story behind that? Is that your inner Jerry Tarkanian or
now,
what?
You know what? I'm a sweat, you know, so I've kept one with me for 10 years now. I keep that, you know, that head sweats. And luckily, it's cool in here, so I'm not that bad. But I sweat, so I keep that towel with me. You know, and some of our district games, those packed towels, man. I get through, and it's just jacket sweat, so I keep my towel with me on my hands and my head. Hey, they make me nervous sometimes, too. So, you know, they do something crazy, and I'm like, you know, what we're doing is I need a towel to kind of get some of that frustration out of what we're doing.
Any final questions? Coach Unsell, congratulations to you and the Warren Central Dragons. Good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.
Just watch your steps there, guys.